They're everywhere. We've got to get out of here.
Hold yourself together. If we don't get the power cell charged, we're all going to die.
Look out!
Get out of here! I can...
Thank you. Thank you.
was hoping you'd show up. You have to get this power cell charged and back up to Dr. Rosenberg. I'd help, but I'm hurt pretty bad. You can probably push the power cell through the fence into the charging station behind me. Let me see if I can get out of the way. Oh.
We've already begun preparing the device with the fresh power cell you sent up. This time, however, the process is going to be a bit more complex, so I'll need you to help me in the main room. Let's hurry. There's no time to waste. Down here to monitor the system levels and direct the procedure. I need you to climb up to the control room and activate the main power. Once the process has started, you'll also need to release the damping locks each time the system has charged in order to open the displacement field. Don't worry, Mr. Calhoun. The process is simple, and I'll let you know when you need to do something. Very good. Stand by, Calhoun. Once the system is initialized, it'll take a few moments for the interpolating resonance coils to achieve focus. Everything is looking up. Oh no. The primary coolant line has been ruptured. Calhoun, go to the valve located on the catwalk and release the pressure. Hurry, before the system overheats. Good. Now keep turning the crank until the pressure is normal.
Thank you.
almost there. All right, we've reached full charge again. Open the field, Calhoun! You must go now, Simmons! I'm going to go through next, but don't worry, Mr. Calhoun. I've set the system to automatically start the charging sequence once I've made it through. Just wait for the levels to reach full again and open the field like you've been doing. There he is! Calhoun, you've arrived! When you didn't come through right away, we thought that Oh no, there's something wrong here. Simmons, come look at Calhoun! His body seems to be in some sort of resonance displacement. Thank God you made it. I was worried that a malfunction occurred at the last moment and you might have been caught in an infinite harmonic reflux. If that's the case, then you're lucky to be standing here. Then again, we're all lucky. Thanks to you, however, we were actually able to pull off this harebrained idea. We made it, Mr. Calhoun. We made it.